Join with others in being imitators of me. These words of Paul pose a very big question before all of us. Can we say, imitate me or be like me to our children or to the people we serve? When we can do that, everything will be perfect.